Oh god, this feels so awkward. I'm so sorry. I haven't made a vlog in forever. This really feels so weird. It feels so weird to even talk English to you guys. Okay, but I wanted to really vlog this time because I got so much stuff that I haven't talked about that I've done so far and that I'm gonna do today. So today is a really special day. Probably most of you guys don't know that I actually quit my job as being a graphic designer way back in February, and I started my own business as a filmmaker, as a graphic designer, photographer, all that good stuff. Basically a content creator. Since then I've been getting along with a few people abroad, you know, within Finland, whatever. And today I'm gonna film a video for a client that has a Porsche. I'm gonna take you guys along with me. Since you saw me last time, I really upgraded my kit. Oh, here's Nini, by the way. Hello. I have got myself a stabilizer, a DJI Ronin S. Got the drone, the Mavic Air. And I got a whole new camera that actually is on the table. A Sony A7 III. My bank account bled tears and blood when I bought it. But it's coming back, you know, money goes and comes. And we'll also be using this vlogging cam. I'll have my friend vlog this kind of project behind the scenes for me. The other gears I have with me is a really wide angle lens. It's a fisheye lens and a microphone, and then of course the drone and some batteries. I'm still like not used to holding the camera like this. So I'll be heading out within an hour, within 2 hours, and I'll bring you guys along. I promised myself to make a video before I made this video, but I just haven't had time. But now we're gonna go eat, and after that we're gonna go film some cars. So are you hungry? Let's go eat. We shot destination McDonald's, the only place to be in this city. Yeah, so we just ordered our food, and I figure that this is a good time to really tell you guys what I've been up to for 6 months. I've posted videos. Why so dark? So annoying. So I've been gone for like 6 months now, and I just wanted to tell you guys why. Basically, I quit my job in February, and I really wanted to, you know, pursue my passion as being a filmmaker, or, you know, content creator overall, just a photographer and all that good stuff. I just took the leap, quit my job, and has done this content creating for full time now since February, which now is almost 6 months ago. So has it been easy? Hell no! Like, I lived in my own flat, paid rent every month without getting any income from anywhere. Like, we have this kind of support system in Finland where you get kind of, you know, financial support from the city or from somewhere. So that like paid half the rent kind of. But other than that, I just been losing money every month, and then I just, you know, invested in expensive gear. Just haven't had the best time, you know. So my creativity and my kind of passion for the whole filmmaking stuff kind of, you know, it kind of went down the drain for a bit. But now I took some action. I got a few clients now, and I actually moved out from my apartment. I'm at my girlfriend Nini's house like almost 24/7, so I'm like, why am I paying for rent? I mean, for an apartment where I don't even, you know, stay in. My stuff is back at my dad's, so I basically live with my dad. Don't have to pay any rent, so I can just, you know, go full out on this business without have to worrying about any financial, you know, stuff. So that really, you know, motivates me. And since then I actually have gotten 3 clients. The universe just listens to me and it was like,
hey, nice boy,
you're doing the right thing.
I'm gonna support you by giving you some clients.
So I'm really stoked for this shoot today. I haven't made a car video since I tuned or pimped out my Honda. That was several years ago. Now I have the right gear. I'll actually be behind the camera, not in front of the camera, so it will be sick. And sorry for being so hyped up. I'm still new to this vlogging thing. It's been so many months. I even look at the screen now. I'm one of those new vloggers. God damn it. I'll meet up with my friend after finishing the food, and we're off to making a car video.
Got our food. I'm really stressed out about this car shoot because right now it's autumn in Finland and it gets dark at like 8:30. So we have like a few hours to get this really complex shoot done with drones and stabilized footage and, you know, still footage and inside the car or outside on the car, rolling shots, like all these things within a few hours. It stresses me out. So I'm a little bit naggy right now, but I'll finish this burger, maybe it gets better. But yeah, I'm a little bit stressed, I won't lie. But it will be dope, it'll be awesome. A lot is going on inside of my head right now, so yeah.
Look at this dude.
All right, so we arrived to the client's house. And look at this dog, he got tricks. And we're ready to start filming. So he actually has two Porsches in his backyard or in his garage. So now we're just gonna scout for places and make the intro for this video. And that's why I had this guy with me.
So
he'll be the behind the scenes guy for today. So it's gonna be awesome. And this is the client, Jonas. Hells to come. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. Pretty brown, watch her go. Found a confidence, so she a pro now. Your man a clone, quick, calm down the zone. Sixth Street to the hot wings, like it's some fancy shit. Hot lemon pepper whip, that mean it's wettest shit. Don't question what I earn, I put that on my wrist. Wait until the nigga get home. Listen, niggas I can shit on. But I'm going for they spouses. I can pull up with a flip phone. Put a time. All I'm ever asking for is time. I just needed time to clear my mind. What I want is already mine. Needed a little time. All I'm ever asking for is time. I just needed time to clear my mind. Whoa. Okay, so this day has been so long. We started this whole project at 4. Now it's 10 o'clock in the evening, so 6 hours in. We didn't even record everything that we wanted to. So we'll continue some other day. Me and Patrick just walked from the store into the city. Because I forgot my keys in his car. But now we're in her car and everything's fine. I'm tired though.
Yeah, me too.
I guess we all are tired.
I think I'm about to hit a warm shower and then the bed.
Sounds like a plan. Thanks for vlogging today, son.
Yes, no problem. We'll see you.
Someday. Head up, so good.
So sad.